गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम विद द प्रेजेंस ऑफ अ लविंग गॉड। हैव अ गुड डे चिल्ड्रेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मैथमेटिक्स। व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न? वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मैथमेटिक्स। इन मैथमेटिक्स वी लर्न लेसन टू, एडिशन अप टू 10। एडिशन अप टू 10 वी लर्न इन दैट। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न, what we learned, do you remember? Yes, vertical addition we learned. Today we are going to learn order in addition. What we are going to learn? Order in addition. O R D E R, order. I N N A D D I T I O N, addition. Order in addition. Look at here, what picture is this? What animal is it? Very good, monkey. Okay, what's the name of this monkey? Look at here, M-I-C-K-E-Y, Mickey. And this monkey name is D-I-C-K-Y, Dicky. And the name of this monkey is R-I-C-K-Y, Ricky. Mickey, Dicky and Ricky. Now we are going to add, count and say how many monkeys. Look at here, 1, 2, 3. Totally how many? 1, 2, 3. First we have two monkeys. Two monkeys are standing near. 1, 2. So we write 2. And one monkey is far away from these monkeys. So we write 1. 2 plus 1. Totally how many children? 2 plus 1. We get 3. 1, 2, 3. Totally in the picture we can see 3 monkeys. Now look at here. Now we count from left to right. Now we are going to count from right to left. Look at here. First, how many monkeys here? Yes, very good. 1. So we write 1 in the first circle. Then look at the next one. How many monkeys here? 1, 2. We write number 2 in the next circle. Now totally how many monkeys? Yes, 1, 2, 3. The answer is 3. When we change the order from here to here, we count, and then from here to here we count, we can get the same answer. We add this 2 plus 1, we get 3, and then 1 plus 2 also we get 3. Totally 3 monkeys. Look at here. Look at here, children. See, look at here. How many flowers are there in this box? 1, 2, 3 flowers. And look at the next box. How many flowers are here? 1, 2. So we write in the first box we have 3 flowers. And in the next box we have 2 flowers. Totally how many flowers we can see? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. When we add this 3 plus 2, we get number 5. And look at here. In the first box, how many flowers is here? 1, 2. So we write 2 first. And look at the next box. 1, 2, 3. How many flowers? 3 flowers. 2 plus 3. What we get? 5. The order is changed. Here we write 3 plus 2. And here we write 2 plus 3. The order of the number is only changed. But the answer is the same. We get the same answer. 5. If the order of the numbers being added is changed, the answer will be the same. The order of the numbers will be changed and the answer will be the same. Now you understand it, children? Now look at here. Part K, fill in the blanks. Now look at here. How many stars is here? 1 star. And look at the, so here they write number 1. And look at the next box. How many stars? 1, 2, 3. So they write number 3 here. When we add this 1 plus 3, what we get? 1, 2, 3, 4. What's the answer? 4. And look at here. Here they, yes, they change the order of the number. Look at here. How many stars is here? 1, 2, 3. So they write 3 first. And look at the next box. How many stars is here? Only 1 star. Here they change the order of the number. Here they write 3 first and then they write 1. So what we get? What's the answer? You guess the answer? Yes, you are right. The answer is 4. The order is only changed. The answer will be the same. And look at the next one. 5 plus 3. Well, how many stars totally? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. The answer is 8. And when we change the order, what we get? Here they change the order. Here they write 5 plus 3. And in the next one, they change the order 3 plus 5. The order is only changed, but the answer is same. Very good. So what answer we get when we add this 3 plus 5? 8 only we get. Very good. Look at the next one. 0. Nothing is there in this box, no? Yes. So they write 0 plus how many stars? 6 stars. Very good. 0 plus 6. What we get when we add the number with 0? What answer we get? We get the same number. The answer is 6. Look at the next one. Here also they change the order. Here they write 0 plus 6. And in the next they write 6 plus 0. What will be the answer? The answer is 6. Very good. Very good. And look at the next one. 4 plus 2. Here we have 4 star and here we have 2 star. Totally how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 stars. So we have to write 6. And look at the next one. Here they change the order of the number. Here they write 2 first and then they write number 4. What will be the answer? Yes, very good. You are right. The answer is 6. And look at the next one. 2 plus 7. 2 plus 7. And what we get? Look at here. Shall we add it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. When we add this number 2 plus 7, we get number 9. And look at the next one. Here they change the order of the number. Here they write 7 first and then they write number 2. 7 plus 2, what we get? The order only change. The answer will be the same. So the answer is 9. And look at the next one. What number is this? 1. And what number is this? 5. 1 plus 5. What we get? Add it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What number we get? 1 plus 5. We add it. We get number 6. And look at here. Here they change the number. Yes, order in addition. They change the order. 5 plus 1. Here they change the order, no? Here they write 1 plus 5 and here they write 5 plus 1. What will be the answer? The answer will be the same. Now you understand order in addition, children? Yes, very good. And look at the next one. Now we are going to learn ADDING, adding, THREE, NUMBERS, numbers. We learned 2 numbers addition. Now we are going to learn 3 numbers addition. What we are going to learn? 3 numbers addition. Look at here. How many blue color ball is here? 1, 2, 3. 3 balloons. And look at here. How many balloon? What color is it? Red color balloon. How many? 1 balloon. And look at the next one. Green color balloon. How many balloons? 1, 2. 2 balloons. Look at here. Now we are going to add this. 3. 3 plus 1. What we get? After 3 plus 1, 4 we get. When we add these 2 numbers, we get 4. And then with 4, what we have to do? We have to add number 2. So keep 4 in the mind and 2 in the fingers. After 4, 5, 6. Totally how many balloons now? 6 balloons. Look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balloons we get. Look at here, children. 3, 1, 2. First 3 blue balloons, 1 red balloon and then 2 green balloons. First what we have to do? We have to add the first 2 numbers. 3 plus 1. When we add this 3 plus 1, we get number 4. And the left remaining number is 2. So we have to add this number with 4. 4 plus 2. When we add this 4 plus 2, we get number 6. Okay, children. Now, look at here. The answer is 6. Look at here. the same thing only. Here also they show the order in addition. Look at here, three numbers also we can see here. First here they add 3 plus 1 in this numbers. Here they add 1 plus 2 first. 1 plus 2. When we add this 1 plus 2, what we get? 3 we get. And the first number we didn't add, no? So we have to write here 3 plus 3. When we add this 3 plus 3, what we get? 6. Very good. Now, look at here. The answer will be the same. 6, 6. The numbers can be added in any order. You can add this 3 plus 1 and then 2 you can add. Otherwise, you can add 1 plus 2 and then you can add 3. That also you get the same answer. Numbers can be added in any order. The answer will be the same. That only we learn it, no? Yes, using the monkey picture. In any order, we can add it. But the answer will be the same. Shall we do some sums? Look at here. Part L, ADD, add. Here how they add? 8, 1. 8 plus 1, what we get? Very good. 9 we get. So, with 9, we are going to add 0. What we get? 9 plus 0. When we add the number with 0, we get the same number, 9. So, here also we add this 3 numbers, we get 9. Now, you understand this, children? Yes. Here, they tell us to add these 2 numbers first. Okay? So, they write number 4 here, the same. And look at here, 1 plus 3. 1 in the mind and 3 in the finger. After 1, 2, 3, 4. What we get? 4 we get. When we add 4 plus 4, what we get, children? Add 4 plus 4, 4 in the mind. And we have to take 4 fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When we add this number, we get 8. And here also, we add the 3 numbers now, no? The answer is 8. And look at the next one. 2, 5, 1. Here, they tell us to add 5 and 1 first. So, 5 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 5, what number? 6. Very good. So, we have to write here 6. And the top, we have 2. Now we are going to add 2 plus 6. 2 in the mind. The first number you have to keep in the mind. Keep number 2 in your mind and take 6 fingers. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. The answer is 8. And here we add the 3 numbers. We get the answer 8. And look at the next sum. Here they tell us to add 3 plus 2 first. Okay. 3 in the mind and 2 in the fingers. After 3, 4, 5. What we get? 5 we get. So we have to write here 5. And the next number is 4. Now we are going to add 5 plus 4. 5 in the mind and 4 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. The answer is 9. And look at the next sum. What are the numbers are there? 1, 5 and 3. 1, 5 and 3. Here they tell us to add 1 and 5 first. 1 in the mind and 5 in the finger. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. When we add this 1 and 5, we get number 6. Next, what number we have to add, children? We have to add number 3 with 6. So, keep 6 in the mind and 3 in the finger. After 6, 7, 8 and 9. The answer is 9. When we add these 3 numbers, we get the answer 9. And look at the next sum. Here they tell us to add 2 plus 7. First, what number we have to add first? 2 and 7. 2 in the mind, take 7 in the finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. When we add this 2 plus 7, we get number 9. And when we add this 0 plus 9, what we get? 0 with any number. Very good. The answer will be the same number 9. Now you understand this, children? When we add these three numbers, we get number 9. 9 is the answer. Very good. And look at the next one. Now we are going to learn fun with addition. Fun with addition. Look at here. Who is he? He's a boy. He's playing with this toy car. And some dolls are here. And some rack with shoe is here. And chair is here. And this is his room. Okay. And some books are here. Now we are going to learn some addition. Look at here. M. The name of this boy is Ravi. This is Ravi's room. Add and write. Now we are going to add and write the things in his room. Now look at the number 1. 1 car is on the shelf. 7 cars are on the floor. Look at the picture. 1 car is in the shelf. And the remaining cars are in the floor. Now what we have to do? We are going to add. Totally, how many cars are here? We are going to add. Shall we count it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally, how many cars are there in Ravi's room? 8 cars. Very good. And look at the next sum. 4 shoes are on the top shelf. And 2 shoes are on the bottom shelf. 4 shoes. First, what number they give? 4. Next, what number they give? 2. First, we have to write it in the circle. The numbers. 4 plus 2. Now, we are going to find out. Look at the picture. 4 shoes are on the top and 2 shoes are on the bottom shelf. Shall we count it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Totally, how many shoes? 6 shoes. 6 shoes are on the shelf. Now, look at the third sum. 1 teddy is on the chair. 1 teddy is in the book rack. And then 1 teddy is on the floor. Now, we have to write the number first. First, they give 1 teddy on the chair. And then 1 teddy is in the book rack. And then 1 teddy is on the floor. What we have to do? We have to add and find out. Look at the picture. 1 teddy is on the chair. 1. And then next one, book rack. 2. And 1 teddy is on the floor. 3. Totally, how many teddy is here? 1, 2, 3 teddy bears here. So the answer is 3. And look at the next one. 1 picture is on the floor. And then 2 pictures are on the wall. First number, what they give? 1 and then 2. Now we have to add this and find out the answer. Look at here. 1 picture is on the floor. 1 and 2 pictures are on the wall. So now we are going to count it. 1, 2, 3. Totally how many pictures now? 3 pictures. Now you understand this, children? Yes, and look at the last question. 8 books are on the shelf. 1 book is on the chair. Now look at here. 8 books. First they give the number 8. And the next number is 1. We are going to count the books. Look at here. In the shelf we have 8 books. And in the chair we have 1 book. Shall we add it? 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then what we have to do? We have to add this one book with this. 8 plus 1, 9. Very good. Good children. 9 books. Totally how many books? 9 books are here. Now you understand it clearly. Look at the next one. We are going to do some more problems in addition fun. Addition fun. Number 1. Rahul has 4 pencils. Sonu has 5 pencils. Totally how many pencils? Both of them have totally how many pencils? We are going to find out. Look at here. Rahul is having 4 pencils. So here they give 4 pencil picture. And Sonu has 5 pencils. Here they have given 5 pencil picture. Here they write the numbers 4 first and then 5. When we add this 4 plus 5, what we get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What, when we add this 4 plus 5, what we get? Number 9. Totally how many pencils? 9 pencils in all. Look at the next one. Number 2. 2 cats are under the table. Look at here. 2 cats are under the table. 4 cats are on the table. 4 cats are sitting on the table. What we are going to do? We are going to add it. What we are going to do? We are going to add it. Look at here. Here they give the number 2 first and then number 4. 2 plus 4. Totally how many cat? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Totally how many cats are here? 6 cats. Very good. So we have to write 6. When we add it vertically or horizontally, we get the same answer, 6. And look at the next one. Number 3. Ajay has 3 books. 1, 2, 3. Granny gives him 3 more books. 3 more books his granny gives him. And look at here. 1, 2, 3. First we got to write number 3. And then 3 more books granny gives, no? Yes. For that also we got to write number 3. 3 plus 3. When we add this 3 plus 3, what we get? How many books totally? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. So we have to write the answer 6. And look at the next one. Number 4. 5 birds are on the branch. 3 birds are in the nest. 5 birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 birds are on the branch. And then 1, 2, 3 birds are in the nest. We have to add it totally and we have to find out. Look at your children. Here they didn't give the number. We are going to write. First, what number they give? 5 birds. And the next in the nest? 3 birds. 5 plus 3. Totally how many? We are going to add it. Shall we add it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally how many birds? 8 birds in all. In all, we have totally 8 birds. And look at here. Number 5. 1 pencil cost 2 rupees. 1 pencil cost 2 rupees. The cost of 1 pencil is 2. And 1 pen cost 5 rupees. And the cost of 1 pen is rupees 5. What we are going to do? The total cost of both this. We are going to find out the cost of the pencil and the pen totally. Now look at here. 2 plus 5. What we get? 2 in the mind and 5 in the finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very good. Look at here. 2, we have to write 2 rupees here. So we have to write 2 and 5 rupees. Totally what number we get? 7. We get 7 rupees. We need 7 rupees to buy that pen and pencil. And look at the 6th one. Hari colored 8 flowers. Look at here. 8 flowers. These 8 flowers Hari colored. And Rana colored 1 flower. Rana colored 1 flower. Now we are going to find out together how many flowers they colored. They colored how many flowers together. We are going to find out. Look at here. First, Hari colored 8 flowers. And Rana colored 1 flower. Now count it. Totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 flowers. 8 plus 1, 9 flowers we get. You understand it, children? Yes. Now we are going to do addition pack. You all already learned addition pack, no? Yes. Now look at here. 3 plus 4. What we get when we add this 3 plus 4, what we get? 3 in the mind, 4 in the finger. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very good. When we add this 3 plus 4, we get 7. And then look at the next sum, 6 plus 2. When we add this 6 plus 2, 6 in the mind, 2 in the finger. After 6, 7, 8. Very good. 8. And look at the next sum, 5 plus 4. 5 in the mind and 4 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And look at the next one, 2 plus 3. 2 in the mind and 3 in the finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5 we get. And look at the next one, 7 plus 2, 7 in the mind and 2 in the finger. After 7, 8, 9 we get. Look at your children, look at this box, addition after flipping. Addition after flipping, flipping means what? When we change the order, when we change the order of the number also, we get the same. Look at here, here they have given 3 plus 4. But here we are going to write flipping the numbers. 4 plus 3 we are going to write. What will be the answer? Yes, the order is only changed. The answer will be the same. When we add this 3 plus 4 and 4 plus 3, we get the answer same. 7 only we get. And look at the next sum. 6 plus 2. Here we have to flip the numbers. So we have to write 2 plus 6. What will be the answer? Very good. The answer will be the same. 8. We flip the numbers. But the answer will be the same. And here they have given 5 plus 4. Here we are going to flip the number 4 plus 5. What will be the answer? The answer will be 9. Very good. And the next sum, 2 plus 3. We are going to flip the number 3 plus 2. What will be the answer? The answer is 5. Very good. And here we have given the number 7 plus 2. We are going to flip the number 2 plus 7. What will be the answer? The answer is 9. Very good. You understand this, children? Yes. I hope you all understand this sums clearly. Today's homework, what you have to do, you have to read and complete the page number 30 to 34 in your maths book. What are the exercises we did now? Those exercises are in the pages 30 to 34. Those exercises you should complete in your book. Okay, children, you all understand it and you all enjoyed it. We will meet in the next session. Thank you.